New right now at noon, there may be a solution in the fight over a giant American flag flying at a Statesville business. Here's what we know. The city's mayor says that they will consider changing an ordinance regulating the size of flags. Statesville is suing Gander RV because the 40 by 80 foot flag is much larger than what city codes allow. If approved, the change would allow the flag to keep flying, but Camping World CEO, which owns Gander RV, says that's not enough. Marcus Lemons wants to restrictions on the size of American flags as long as the poles and the flags aren't a safety hazard for planes or people. He plans to visit the Statesville store today.